y'all ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
Wow, SpongeBob, you found some!
Now they're back home, safe where they belong.
Here's your golden back scratcher.
Spatula.
I don't speak Italian.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
Oh, sparkly!
Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise. Love opening presents.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim.
Thank you.
fresh like a spring breeze. It shines! Met the Sponginator. I feel like a new sponge. I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Somehow, I don't think he needs a hand.
Hmm.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
Oh, no!
Opening presents.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
this sticks. Water rising, must get to higher ground. Like a spring breeze. Opening presents. I feel like a new sponge. Yowch! Patrick will be glad to have this back. Hello, Gary. What's new? You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow. SpongeBob, it's your birthday. Just met the Sponginator. Fresh like a spring breeze. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Thank you.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with. Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward. Not exactly what I had in mind. I hope my insurance covers all this. Why don't you try something less expensive? Dangerous. I need them crazy robots cleared out of the bumper boats. When you've destroyed them all, come back and see me.
Ouch!
This one goes boom! Clear as a whistle! That's much better. Oh, ouch! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better. clean as a whistle. Crush them!
Ouch!
Tartar sauce! Is this all? I thought it was gonna be an ice cream cone. Smoothies! Yummy!
Here is your reward!
So, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!
Take that!